All right, I was gonna show you guys, if you don't have a ricer, then a really easy way to do the potatoes is with just a regular old cheese grater. Helps to have some gloves on for this.